I want to say thank you to MotoGP, to Dorna, and to the Qatar government. I think it's really important for us and also for all the people, because we travel a lot and more safety for everybody. I want to say thank you again.